Jeez, this place is huge. Hard to believe all this space is dedicated to strippers and porno.
Serving most basic animalistic instincts, propped up by detached society that glamorizes fornication with strangers on celluloid.
Well, Rorschach, since you've convinced me to venture out here with you, let's just hope that we find Violet before it's too late. It's a club, a movie studio, and who knows what else. I wonder if there are any other places like this in the city.
Don't be naive. This vulgar sanctuary is one of many, and one is too many.
Thank you. services.
Hey! I owe you something!
I'm gonna bash your gut! Look out!
Looks like we made it to the movie archives. Footage you showed me, but I don't see any sign of Violet.
Fine movie director. May have something to say about girls' whereabouts. Violet Green, where is she?
Who? I don't know who you're talking about.
No, plenty enough.
Damn it, Rorschach. He might have had some information.
Powers of observation first to go. Or maybe it's the will to do what needs doing.
Maybe she's in here somewhere. Twilight Lady. Should've known.
Didn't you?
Yeah, in 68. You were out of town on the Schiappone case. She only got out 4 months ago.
Remember her last known place of residence?
Yeah. Back to the Upper East Side.
Hey! There's a couple of masked freaks! Get them!
I agree, this situation is horrible. But these poor people are just scared right now, thanks to this damn police strike. Wow, the gangs are really running wild. Hard to imagine that the police strike would cause conditions to deteriorate so rapidly.
Police are stopgap solution at best. Cops punch in, punch out. Disease City requires vaccine, not...